through the glasses of evil, see the eye of hell. Now, the men.